The United Kingdom has offered its condolences over the deaths of the Chief of Army Staff and 10 others. British High Commissioner to Nigeria, Catriona Laing, said in a tweet that is profoundly shocked and saddened by the news.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our